Good morning. Well, I am styling one of the bomber jackets that you'll soon be able to get. There's actually three different ones, and this is Dave Lytle, and he is the CEO of Wright Brothers Worldwide. All right, so tell me about this one.
This is our medium offering. It's got the proprietary lining that we have inside of it instead of the full shearling lining on the higher end model. We call this the Huffman Prairie collection.
All right, and you have another one right here.
This is also part of that Huffman Prairie collection. This is just a no shearling at all offering.
All right, so tell me about some of the other things that you have here.
This is our Huffman Prairie collection of bags. They're canvas with leather trim. A couple of noteworthy things. Each product that we sell out the door will have a hang tag on it telling a pretty cool Wright Brothers story. We have a random set of those.
Okay, and so you have a number of these here.
Yes, we have these. And then another very important thing about our product line, it's made in USA.
All right, we like to hear that.
Everything we offer is made in USA today.
All right, and the money that you guys get from selling all this, what will you do with it?
A portion of the royalties go to the Wright Brothers Family Foundation. That helps them support here locally the maintenance of Hawthorne Hill, which is a Dayton history property. They also...
Where the Wright Brothers used to live.
Right, with the Wright Brothers family mansion in Oakwood. But it's also enables them to continue their efforts to promote the Wright Brothers legacy worldwide and also take part or support aviation heritage causes worldwide.
All right, sounds good. Well, there is an invitation-only party today showing off some of the merchandise. However, if you want to check out the Wright Brothers brand, you can shop online at thewrightbrothersstore.com starting on May 25th.